share this decision with Callum and colleagues until the last minute. Preparations were ready for early May, but atmospheric conditions became favorable only on 11 May 1998. Coincidentally, the day of Buddha Purnima. On this day, India became a nuclear power.
Three, two, one.